energy test number 3. Coil effect amplification with toroidal coil to a high frequency RF and plasma. Alright. Let's play around a little bit with this. Ooh. This side, I don't like it anymore. That's weird. Okay, okay. One wire, two wires. And boom, there it goes. Dog barking away. Probably affecting him. Yes, dog. And the magnets there pinching the plasma. Ooh, that's good. Not really weird, it's just normal. Okay. That's getting pretty hot. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay. The other way. Whoa. It's getting hot. Let's see. Ooh, I smell something. How fascinating. Okay. So this takes the draw from the plasma. Yeah. I'm right in there, John. Magnet moved a bit, okay. Ooh, hold on. Got me weird down here. Back up. That's strange. Hot. Interesting, huh? I've done this a long time ago. Setting up the HFX stuff. So. This side is well. The killer supply, huh? You see here? Dark. Oh, clarity is interesting, huh? This side, not so. This is a toroid. Aluminium wire number 8 gauge with a circle, completely joined, no insulators. And it's interesting how the standing waves work here. Not quite, I guess. Arcing to the magnet. Whoa, getting all kinds of weird things now. Okay. Alrighty, major. That was a weird one. Okay. Okay. Well, I think it's on the timer of the whole thing, so I have to go around and adjust it, unplug it. That's just the generator running. Put that down.
Go back online.
I got the RF transmitters on a timer so you don't get too warped out. Oh, where are we here? Taking a chance here. Oh, that's something new. It's gonna blow. found out. Oh, we'll put this over here. And we'll get this one. Larger ball. I burn myself up. Blow myself up. Oh, well. Oh, wow. Oh, yeah. That's odd, too. Okay. Gave it a shove and it went back on. So I picked this ball up and something happened weird. Oh, copper ball. Let's try it. Not too much. Oh well, that's hot. Holy moly, let's hold on. Dad, darn it, Spocky. Come down there. We use insulated material. What are you cooking out here? You're good. Thank you. I'm trying to replicate a bead lightning thing. A little bead. Sometimes they come out of the RF. Went off again. Well, I think I'll call it quits, but that's kind of cool, in my opinion.
Hi, Doctor!
Hello, Carlotta! What are we doing here? We're gonna roast your hangers. Okay, send it down. That'll be experiment 3, then with these small experiments, I then set up something bigger. Like a dead 1988, 86, so. Fun in the sun.